Texture painting will really help with that, by the way, if you want to make it look like eyebrows.
In the first 2 years of animation, in Animation 1 and Animation 2, they're learning how to use the tools that are available to them, learn the basics of how to animate. And then in practicum is when they get to really kind of like be creative and make their own short films.
We are starting 3D animation, and I started sculpting my my head. I think it's just fun to like embrace the creative mind and just do whatever the assignment desires in like your own mind and how you want to do it. Like, I've made a very interesting head.
In this class, we will be using Adobe Premiere to actually make the videos once we have all of the information from Maya. And so to like edit the videos together and all of that. In fact, the certification that they will test that they will take in this class is Adobe Premiere.
It's helped me a lot. I understand and it's really fun to do. And I think that I'll be looking for a college to do this for 4 years.
I know that 3D modeling is a very useful skill that can be used in many different fields. And I feel that this class will be useful towards my future.
I think it's like preparing me because I'll know everything in the future of if they're going to say like make a hand, make a foot, make an arm, make something. And I'm just like, okay, I'll get onto that.
I think that they're all very interested in it and they're all really beginning to pick it up pretty well.